Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. Today we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 1 Integers. What is called integers? Integers is nothing but a numbers which include whole numbers along with all the negative numbers. Okay, listen, a whole numbers is having 0, 1, 2, 3, etc. Then if we are adding negative numbers, that is called integers. What is the use or what is the necessity of integers? Do you have any doubt in that? Because if we are having only positive numbers, we will not do any the extraordinary calculations, and we cannot mention that the deep from the ground level, what is on the deep, we cannot measure it on the same 10 meter deep or 1000 meter depth. We cannot mention it. To eradicate that mistake, they have found that integers, because if it is ground level, I am standing, my height is 5 meter tall. I can say it, if I am digging on the ground up to 3 meters, is it possible to say that 3 meter? If there will be a confusion in this, to eradicate this mistake only, they found that integers, that negative numbers, because think that this is a ground level, above the ground level that is positive number, and below the ground level that is negative number. Now we will not have any doubt, because minus 3 is indicating below the ground level and above the ground level is indicating plus 5. So we will not have any doubt. To see this example only, they have introduced that. Not only in this method, we can see this in many places, because if it is sea level is always equal at all the places. All over the world sea level is equal, but the ground level will be, some places will be increased, some places will be decreased, the lower point. To eradicate that mistake only, they are measuring by using the sea level. From sea level, Himalaya is 1200 or 2000 meter high, and some countries are below the sea levels. That findings, everything is by using this sea levels only, that integers only. Do you have any doubt in this? Okay, up to this we will get into the chapter. We have number line on integer, number line, number line of an integer. Listen, on number line, on listen that from number line on right hand side, value will increase when we are moving right hand side. If we are moving left hand side, value will decrease, when we are moving left hand side value will decrease. Listen, this is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, it's keep on going right hand side, left hand side also same, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, it's keep on going. Listen, now I am standing on minus 1, if I am moving right hand side up to the number 3, if I am moving to 3, which side I move? Right hand side. So my value will increase. From minus 1 to 3 I moved, so my value is increased, because when we are moving right hand side, value will increase. In the same way, I am standing on 5. If I am moving left hand side to the number 2, from 5 to 3 I am moving, my value will automatically get decreased. Any doubt? On the number line, if we are moving right hand side, value will increase. if we are moving left hand side, value will decrease. Any doubt? Okay, thank you. This is just an introduction topic only. If you have any doubts or if you are having any suggestions about this channel, you can comment it in the comment box and share it with your friends. Thank you.